Welcome back to Pokemon Blue. As you know, the last episode involved almost everything. Well, I literally... Sorry about that. As I was saying, I literally just got done leveling up my Vulpix level 25 and evolving it. But I thought, you know what? I kind of was doing that this time. Here I am. Oh yeah, look at the moves. Look at the moves I gained. I'll stop before I the moves too. Oh, Eradicate, I'm scared. Nope. Fuck you. Smart move on your part, but you fuck. Diggs, do that to poison flying type. Diggs super effective against poison types, but has no effect on flying types. So even if you use Dig on Zubat, nothing will work, nothing will happen. So, we're gonna avoid that. And Hyuga, he just fucking goes into a wall. No, no, we're going all the way through. We're fighting all these guys because I didn't level up my 19 before. I don't know a bit more. This is football, it's 25. Everything else is 28 or 29. Body slam this motherfucker. Ah! That's okay, I didn't want to use it. Dumbass! I didn't want to use Dig anyway. Now I do. Yeah, I knew I was going to use fucking Low Kick. I fucking knew it. Cause they like to go for that. Yeah, I'll fight this guy because we'll need to go through here anyway. It's the fastest way. Alright. Yeah, I did. What are you gonna do about it, dude? They always like to go for Hyper Fang. Why? Hi, Willow. Yes, I want to switch. What the fuck? I didn't know it was that powerful. Shit. Bubble Beam's fucking broken. No, I don't want to use chat stacks. I also level 26, and I don't know what Mr. has. Fight this guy now. Yeah, I uploaded the last episode like 3 in the morning. I recorded it an hour and a half beforehand. Before I uploaded it. So I thought, you know what? It's not gonna be good enough today. What's it gonna upload? Yesterday. So that's no, yeah, I did upload Monday for all of last week. Except Monday. My mistake. So I was beginning a double F and double feature today. You're welcome. Bobby is fucking broken though. This is not the only week that I have for these two. Oh look, eradicate. Whatever am I going to do? Yeah, I'm going through all these rooms. Didn't go through all these rooms, killing everything, fighting everybody. Cause it's what I do. Every time I play through this game, this is what I do. I've beaten this game a lot. Many times. Oh look, Loki can do much. You should train more. Like I did. I spent like an hour or so leveling up my Vulpix and Bulbix. Yeah, even on fast forward. Vulpix is not easy to level up to train. So you gotta be doing it for a while. And it was a level 15 when I caught it. Level 15. Nothing with it. Okay. I can use the Raccoon Lens HD. Beat me, fucking deal with them. I know I said it's gonna be legit, but this cat literally is legit. And besides, when I said legit, I meant no missing, no infinite red candies, so. Yeah. I'll do an episode on it, like I'm doing, of course. Of course, it'll be like a little fucking mini episode. But, nothing to write home about. Ow, my throat. What's up, Xavier? Can't overhear Len Diamond again. Yeah, that was fucking easy. No hyper phase? That's new. Okay. I'm gonna take it. Yeah, I'm gonna need to heal up a bit. So I'll finish this fucker off, and I'll be back. Alright, I forgot to go this way. This is stuff up in this room I gotta get to. So, here we go. Because the way I was going is where you really actually need to go to progress. I thought, wait a minute. Ooh, $5,000. Thank you, game. That's worthless. I have nothing that involves with Moonstone anyway, so why give me that? Double Edge? Get rid of, like, fucking Quick Attack. Apparently, I'm pretty sure Double Edge is supposed to be strong in Bison. Do I have anything? No, I don't. Welcome here. Oh yeah, we're good now. That's every item in that room. Now we just gotta get the lift key. And then we can do what we need to do. And then we need to get pop back on. Fuck. Okay, we gotta fight that guy, so what's down here? Give it to my Ninetales. Because they'll need it. That's a card list. And once we get, once we do all this, do everything in this building, we're done. We don't have to do anything else. So after one use, well, technically two uses, this key is useless. I don't even know why. Poison Sweep against Ground type. Like, Psychic, I understand. The molecule would be all fucked up and everything. Against Psychic, that I would understand. But, Ground? What? Go through here. Again. But don't worry. It'll be the last time I go through here. Yay. I think it's gonna be a fairly short episode. Not like the last scene. Oh, really? That was longer than I thought that would be. But spend some time in these things to do what you need to do, you know? Like training especially. I've been doing a lot of training off screen. So it's like, whew. I got plenty of dig, so I'll be fine. Ow. Did that do like 2 damage? Okay. Oh, apparently I don't need dig. I think I use this. Yeah, I got a little bit. There's a Porygon up now. Oh boy. I got a fucking bubble beam, this bitch. Bubble beam. Yeah. Bitch. Fuck you. That'll really fucking come in handy for the Elite Four. Cause let me tell you, even with this team, I'm going to fucking need it. Most likely. Yeah, I don't need to do much to it. So, tackle would be a good idea. And it was. Even if I use quick attack, I would slow down first. Holy shit. Don't. It poisoned me. Well, I'll be back once I heal. Alright, so here I am. Go to B4. Yeah, I did, so what? I'm gonna do it again, and again one more time after this, but fuck you. Why? Dumbass. Okay, Ekans. I'm keeping this out. What would be the point? Cause you're stupid. Giovanni's the only real evil one. Y'all just stupid. Oh yeah, I got this. Last episode. Might as well just stop playing. I broke the game. There's no point in continuing this. Game is broken now. That was fucking easy. Nah, keep you out. Second one shot this hard box too. Psychic is the most powerful move in this game. For psychic types, at least. There are very few psychic types, but they're fucking powerful. You're a bitch. You kick your ass. Fuck. Not a good idea to bring Pidgeotto out right now. Okay, here I can bring Pidgeotto out. I'm gonna use fly. That's not gonna help you. He's gonna hit once, miss, hit, miss, hit, miss, until you do, until you lose. Like I just said. Silk scope. That's what we need. Actually, no, you don't need to use the elevator anymore. Because we can literally just dig and there we are. Now, lift key is useless. Now there's three things I can do for next episode. I can either 1. Fight Erica, get my fourth gym badge. 2. Go through Pokemon Tower, get the Pokefruit. Or 3. Go through Silco and do that. I'm not sure which I should do next. Usually I go for Silco first and then battle gym leaders one after another. I don't know what I should do. So, until tomorrow, maybe, most likely. See ya.